I could forgive you if you thought you've been sold short. I'm a bad investment of the RBS sort. Working around the clock to try and erase my stock. Do you regret getting in my boat when we're trying to stay afloat? And I've the buoyancy of a northern rock. When I looked at the big picture, saw the rich getting richer. When I tried to play the long game, I was on the losing team. Can I be so middle class and still end up on my ass? Is this an economic nightmare or just Maggie Thatcher's dream? There's not enough money in the bank, not enough petrol in the tank. And when this month's overdraft fees are gonna bring me to my knees, I got the city boys' bonuses to thank. Another charge to the list, another direct debit missed. When the latest petrol prices fuel my private credit crisis, so I know this ain't no way to exist. But when I looked at the big picture, saw the rich getting richer. When I tried to play the long game, I was on the losing team. Does my whole life just amount to what's in my bank account? Is this my credit rating nightmare or just a capitalist dream? When greed and ambition went and formed a coalition, no such thing as big society and no one on my team. When there's no one left to vote for, are we all in the same boat? Or is that just a crazy optimist singing socialism's dream? With doors and locks, something to own, something to call our home. Foundations made of stone, and I almost had it, you know. But when I looked at the big picture, saw the rich getting richer. When I tried to play the long game, I was on the losing team. Can I be so middle class when I can't afford the gas? Is this my economic nightmare or just Maggie Thatcher's dream?